hit puberty.
Yeah.
I got hips and I got dropped. And no agency would take me on because of my size. So I then spent like 6-7 years fighting my own body with excessive exercise and abusing my body with calorie restriction, and I had body dysmorphia. And then I heard about plus size modeling, right. And then I got told that I was too small. So I was like, forget this. Society and media wants to limit, you know, my potential of what I want to do because of my size. Like, I refuse. So that's when I started to speak up. I always use my platform to talk about body image, diversity, self-love. It was like my strength and my weakness. The fact that I was competitive was my downfall because I was comparing myself to other models. So I switched my mindset and realized that I just had to be the best version of myself. It was like I was going to succeed in anything.